I remember my experience of first year was overwhelming, difficult, and really hard to adjust when coming to Australia for the first time. I thought, and the peer mentor program, I had very helpful mentors that helped me get through all those difficult experiences, and I thought, if I could help someone else the same way someone helped me, then it would make it all worthwhile.
When I first came into dentistry as a first year student, it was quite overwhelming. I thought there was a lot more content than what my high school experience has taught me, and I felt quite lost and hopeless in some of the early stages of first year, but my peer mentors, so a third year and a fourth year, really helped me kind of get through that stage, as they too had been through my shoes and my kind of where I was at that moment.
When I was in first year, we didn't have peer mentoring, and I think there was quite a barrier in between the years. I didn't really talk to any of the older grades as much, and it was quite hard to go up and introduce yourself. And so I think that completely changed when we became peer mentors. There was just that first interaction that was over, and then you know the relationships grew from there.
As a peer mentor, I gave my mentees a few tips and tricks and advice on basically what to expect in dentistry, things that I've learnt along the way now that I'm a fourth year.
The animal that would best describe my mentoring style would probably be the kangaroo. Keep the first year all protected from anything troubling it in the pouch, you know. Should I do that again?
Definitely like to compare myself to a panda. I take my sessions a lot more relaxed and chill. I think it's a lot more about getting to know your mentor on a personal level.
My mentoring style would best be described by a duck. You know, I got them to follow me, ask for advice, you know, come up to me if they ever needed anything. And then when they were self-sufficient, they knew what they were doing, they could go out on their own.
I would say my mentoring style is a bit like a meerkat. So you know how they go on their little hind legs and they peer over at things? I felt like I was that, checking in on my mentees, making sure that they're okay.
My top piece of advice for new mentors would probably be natural, act how you would treat a friend, and they'll probably respond in the same way.
You can really draw on this experience to try to empathize with what the first years have been going through, and personally, that when you feel like the world's against you, that you know that there's someone in your corner and ready to back you up.
I loved being a mentor. As a Brisbane girl, I found it really enjoyable to get everyone excited, go out to places. One piece of advice I'd give a first year person in dentistry would be balance. You really need to balance, you know, don't get too bogged down in study, enjoy yourself, go out and see places, make friends.
Just take it easy in the first year, have your own downtime, make sure you have time to reflect and not just be on the go every day.
I would definitely encourage you to do the peer mentoring program, because it's one experience being the mentee, and it's a different experience being the mentor. It's a whole different form of communication, and being on both sides of that is a different experience, and it really improves your character, I'd say.